Just days after the United Nations Security Council meet, in an exclusive conversation with WION, UNSC President José Singer has said that the Security Council has an important role to play amid the coronavirus pandemic. WION spoke to the Dominican Republic ambassador just days after the council met via video conference. Speaking to WION special diplomatic correspondent Siddhant Sibal, Singer said, and I quote, "With a pandemic that is strangling the world's economy and putting an enormous strain in health resources, international cooperation is paramount. And the Security Council has an important role to play. Members of the Security Council understand the seriousness of this issue." Unquote. However, the much-awaited UN Security Council meet on the coronavirus pandemic ended without any concrete outcome. But José Singer maintains that there will be more meetings. He believes, and I quote, "We need an urgent, coordinated, united and global response. No country can fight this alone, and we must practice solidarity and kindness now more than ever." End quote. Remember, the meeting was formally scheduled by the Dominican Republic. The UNSC follows a system of presidency rotation. So for the month of April, the Dominican Republic has taken over. Many argue that the council should have been convened earlier. But China, who was the council chair in March, kept blocking the initiative. Our correspondent Siddhant Sibal gets us more on his exclusive conversation with José Singer.
In an exclusive conversation with WION, the UNSC or the United Nations Security Council's president spoke about the COVID crisis. He said that when it comes to COVID crisis, it requires an urgent and global globally coordinated measure. He also talked about how UNSC understands the crisis and the role they have to play. But by and large, we know that last week saw the first meeting of UNSC on the COVID crisis, and he clearly hinted at more meetings of the UNSC and discussing about the challenge, country-specific meetings of the UNSC. We know the meeting came after much delays, four-month delay. We know last month a meeting was proposed by some members, but it could not happen because the Chinese weren't very enthusiastic. China was the president of UNSC last month, and this month Dominican Republic, an elected member of the UNSC, is the president, and the meeting happened through video conference. On 2nd of April, we know 9 members of the UNSC had approached the president, Dominican Republic, and called for the meeting, and finally this meeting took place. But by and large, we know that UNSC and the UN has been found missing. While they have been found missing, groupings like G20 have taken a lead. Last month saw a G20 meeting taking place through video conference, and an action plan is being prepared. But the only outcome of last week's UNSC meet was a press statement. But going by what the president said, president of the UNSC said, more meetings will happen. So more expectations from one of the top bodies of the UN on the challenge, how to deal with the challenge which has killed so many people across the world and infected a lot of people across the world, and crisis is spreading across the world. With video journalist Neeraj Patel, Siddhant Sibal for WION in New Delhi.